the inaugural Detroit Day. What was it like? Take me through the experience.
It was really well. I mean, all the dudes that was up there, I know they had a real fun time, and the new coaching staff, it just makes you feel like you're at home. So, I mean, everybody had a good experience and a good time, and everybody connected real well. So I think a lot of people came away impressed with it.
First of all, how many visits are you going to take? Do you know what places you're going to go, if not just USC?
Yeah, just USC right now. In June, that's it.
Okay, so explain what's behind that decision and explain what it means regarding your commitment to Michigan.
I don't think it really means much in my commitment to Michigan. I think it just means, like, I mean, never know what could happen. So I think for me, it's just Dante's been on me no matter what, no matter me committed, me not committed, me no matter what. He's just like, he's going to be here today, just come down to be with me. So, I mean, I think my connection with him, even though I'm committed, is still there. So I think I just want to at least give him a chance and just go out there and look at it and take one of my officials, because, I mean, I haven't been on anybody's campus really in my high school for real. So I think for me, it's just going down there to see it.
You're going to be back from USC in time to be on Michigan's campus next weekend, right? So you got Miles Pollard, then you got Victor's weekend. Do you get the feeling that this could be a month where you guys pick up a couple more additions to the class?
Yeah, for sure. Because, I mean, just from yesterday, my field being up there and the field of guys that hadn't been there in a while and them just how much they liked it, I think the people that definitely are from out of state and haven't even been able to see it ever, they're going to be really like it. So I think it will help a lot of recruits. Yeah.
This is your first chance at a camp, I believe, to be able to work with Steve Klinkscale.
Yeah.
So what about Klink, man?
Yeah, I mean, Klink, that's my guy. I mean, my freshman year, he was my first Power 5 offer. So, I mean, he was always on me since I was young. So, I mean, we've always had a good connection. I didn't really mess with Kentucky, really, but I always messed with him. So, I mean, we always got a good relationship. And I saw him yesterday. We had a good time. So, I think we got a good relationship.